My name is Joey Miyashima, and I currently coach at the Waterford School in Sandy. I coach girls soccer, girls basketball, and boys soccer. Waterford's a little different in that it's a pretty small school. You can go from 3 years old to high school, all grades. About the time my youngest daughter was in upper school, I started coaching girls soccer and girls basketball, and then a little later, boys soccer. And then they all graduated, but I'm still there. And for me, just the teaching part, confidence and leadership, the team camaraderie, sportsmanship, the bus rides, it's great. I'm an actor, so it was always fun when they recognized me. Like, I remember playing Valley High School. I had just done a Disney Channel movie called Double Team, where I played a coach of a girls' basketball team. It came out on a Friday, and then on the Saturday, we went to play them. A lot of the kids, they couldn't quite understand how they saw me on TV the night before, and then I was in Orderville, Utah, in their gym. So that was always a part of my other life that was fun when they recognized me during my coaching experiences. This is appreciated. I'm always happy on the sidelines. I mean, even though I'm yelling at them to rebound or to box out, you know, it's just really a fun experience for me. I really try to focus on the positives and encouragement at all times, during practices, during bus rides, during the games, to everyone. And that's just how it should be, because that's what this whole experience is for.